one more time to Korean Europe, your biggest achievement, I think in 1995 was beating Milan with Ajax, probably one of the strongest teams ever, that Milan. Meanwhile, Ajax was formed by mainly young players, legends late, but then you didn't have much experience. Did you believe in your chances before the match?
Not really, because we were in the same group with Milan that 1995, and we won them twice already. The group stage, we beat them twice, and meeting them in the final, we're thinking, is it going to be possible to win them three times in the same season? So we had a little bit of doubt, you know, if it's going to be possible. But I think we're also confident. And we had a former AC Milan player with us, Frank Rijkaard, who gave us some words of encouragement and motivation. You know, so we went there and played our football, which was not easy because they were pressing all through the game. But at the end of the day, a win, you take it at any time, you know. So the victory was the most important thing for us, so, which we had. So we're happy with it, and helped us in the second year, 1996, we played another final with an Italian team. But this time around, we lost to Juventus. It was a good memory, good feelings to win the Champions League. It's always a good feeling to win it.
Yeah, indeed. Ahora nos toca hablar sobre el Betis y hablar en español, por supuesto. Usted estaba muy cerca de firmar por el Real Madrid, ¿eso es cierto?
Sí, es lo que dice.
¿Y qué hubiera pasado?
Si no pasó, pues es porque no hay nada, ¿me entiendes? Acercamiento, pues sí, pero si al final no hubo acuerdo entre Real Madrid y el Ajax, pues el futbolista no puede cambiar esto. Mi deseo, bueno, si Real Madrid era el más grande, seguramente que sí. Pero no estaba en mis manos poner los acuerdos, ¿no?, entre dos clubes. El Ajax, el Real Madrid, no hubo el acuerdo necesario para que yo pueda fichar por el Real Madrid. Así que yo me fui al Betis, que en aquel momento apostó, ¿no?, por mí. Sí. Así que, bueno, no puedo lamentar, ¿no?, lo que no hubo. Yo estoy muy contento por mi carrera que tuve yo en el Betis, Mallorca, luego Inglaterra con la selección. Pues no hay quejas, la verdad. Estoy muy agradecido por todo lo que he hecho, ¿no?, en Europa. Los deseos cumplidos.
Sí. Thank you very much, Mr. George. It was a pleasure having you with us in Field Goal.